The mechanism by which neurostimulators work is that the battery generates a very mild electromagnetic field at the tip of a long wire. Again, there's a small battery, and we have to conceptualize a very long, thin little wire coming out. And at the tip is a really mild electromagnetic field. The little wire is right under the skin in the forehead and back of the head. Again, you can't see anything. The electromagnetic field basically stimulates the very superficial nerves in the head, and the patient feels a little tingling sensation or mild vibration, which they describe as feeling very good. It's a very soothing sensation. And by certain mechanisms, that effectively stops the headache pain. There's medical studies to show that even though it's stimulating the superficial nerves, those are in turn stimulating deep centers in the brain, the deep nuclei, felt to be related to the areas that are important in the genesis and modulation of headaches. The perception is just a mild tingling sensation, but the way it works with the deeper centers in the brain is in a very safe fashion to really just stop or prevent the headaches from occurring in the first place. It works extremely well. Physicians are always cautious to overstate what any kind of treatment can do. So I'm discussing this with that fully in mind. This is not a treatment that a patient would have where they were some better, a little better, which is very common with other treatments. Maybe the headaches are somewhat decreased in frequency, not as severe. Not the case here. For patients that respond to this, and we put in what we term a permanent unit, the response is, I term, dramatic, night and day.